Tonight, police tell Channel 9 that this large police presence was all in response to a man who barricaded himself in a home with his 12-year-old son. This video is from Court Drive near Cox Road, and you can see all those police. They tell us that the man scolded, then threatened the 12-year-old. He did not have a weapon. Police have not identified him or said if he'll be charged.